think this piece was inspired by springtime when the dogwood woods are blooming and the wisterias are blooming and all of the other trees are pretty much bare and only a few leaves begin to show. So that's why we call this piece Dogwood and Wisteria.